All right, so Hebrews is Paul actually talking to about the Hebrews. He's pretty much telling them, like, hey, you don't have to sacrifice no more. Jesus did it for you. Man is destined to die once. Jesus died for your life. You don't have to worry about it. How much Jesus loves you. How Jesus is actually for the whole world. It goes like basically telling Hebrews, like, hey, you don't, there's no barricade no more with God. Jesus broke down that barricade. So that's my opinion. Take it or leave it.